Aspiring and incumbent members of parliament are gearing up for primaries of the New Patriotic Party in the Ashanti region. While some have sailed through filing their nomination forms, others are still struggling.
The NPP goes to the polls on April 25 to elect parliamentary candidates for 2020. The resolve in the Ashanti region is to elect winnable candidates and recapture those lost to the opposition NDC in the 2016 elections. Some aspiring and incumbent members of parliament have begun filing their nominations for the April contest. Member of parliament for Asokwa constituency, Patricia Apieje, was accompanied to the constituency office by teeming party supporters to file her nomination forms. She downplayed assertions that the party is protecting incumbent female MPs.
Women should be given the chance to also be part of decision making. So I really support that idea. It is not just protecting us, but I believe that even other women have performed well enough to even be given a chance to do it.
Executive Secretary of the National Accreditation Board, Dr. Kingsley Nyakon, wants to represent Kwadaso in Parliament on the ticket of the NPP. He was also accompanied by a large crowd to the constituency party office to file his nomination. Dr. Nyakon is among four, including the incumbent Dr. Samuel Nyama, contesting for the seat. He said the decision to contest is to give back to his constituency.
When I get the opportunity, I'll be able to ensure the empowerment of the people, the development of the constituency.
At Nshiayeso, the incumbent member of parliament, Kennedy Kwesi Kankam, was also followed by teeming youth. He is seeking a second term. Kennedy Kankam pleaded with delegates to renew his mandate to continue with development projects.
If you look at what I have begun, the work that I've started, I know that the party people will give me the mandate to continue the nice job that I've started, and they are going to give me another term to continue with it.